So what do you do like when you're on the scene and what information can you collect? Well, the first thing that you can do is ask for a drone registration. Drone registration is required for pretty much all UAS with very limited exclusions for very, very, very small drones. Most drones must be registered. And so this gives us a point of reference to start a education or a investigation. So if you find an operator who you need to talk to and you want to establish a report, they should have their registration with them. They must have their registration with them in two ways. One, the registration form, either in paper or electronic format, and two, the drone itself must be marked with a registration number.